crime numbers in Charlotte show a 10% drop in the number of home burglaries.
One reason might be that more homeowners are taking matters into their own hands by installing video cameras that can be a huge deterrent. I found out they're getting easier to set up and use and more affordable.
We've seen crimes caught on camera, like this break-in at a home in Druid Hills earlier this month. Cameras can help catch thieves, or better yet, even stop them before they can commit a crime.
They're going to look around. They might look, try to look around the back.
CMPD officer Jonathan Frisk says cameras will make any criminal think twice, especially if they can see them or a sign that says they're being recorded.
I see a security camera there. Is that an immediate deterrent? I'm already on camera?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, somebody, you know, they don't want to show their face. I mean, they know once their face is shown, and we're going to get that out to all the news media.
I checked out what's new for homeowners. Cloud-based cameras record video and store a certain amount for free, no monthly fees. This Best Buy worker told me that means no more running wires all over the house for security cameras.
Pretty much plug it in for the ones that do require power, turn it on, go into the app, and then just follow the setups in there. It's usually one or two different things, and then you're done.
You have to have Wi-Fi and a tablet, a smartphone, or a computer to download the app for most cameras. We looked at three of the cheapest outdoor cameras. The Arlo Pro, $249. Ring Video Doorbell, $179. And the Nest Outdoor Camera, $199. They all have motion-triggered 1080p recording. They'll send alerts to your device, and they allow you to talk to people on camera. But the Arlo Pro has rechargeable batteries, so you don't have to keep it plugged into power. You can even hang it up in a tree if you want, and it has a 100 decibel alarm. So for $200 or more, you have an ever-watching eye at your front door. Officer Frisk says it is best placed at eye level, so you can see the yard and the road too. And make sure your landscaping, like these tall bushes, won't block the camera's view.
When you look at this shrubbery and these bushes right here, you know, naturally, until you actually get to this front porch, these cameras may not actually pick you up.
Now, the prices we showed you there can vary depending on where and when you shop or if there's a big sale. Now, if you can afford it, Officer Frisk also recommends a camera at the back door where thieves might feel they are less likely to be seen.